Today I'm gonna edit this image and give some extra lighting with a bit of evening mood with the free Snapseed app. We are gonna start with some basic tuning by increasing the shadows to recover details in the darker parts. And reducing the highlights for details in the sky. Zooming in, you can see details lost in the beard here. So we'll go to masking by tapping on the strikes icon on the top right, view edits, tune image and brush. Here with the effect enabled and the brush value at 0, removing the effect on the beard. You can toggle the eye icon to see where the mask is removed. Next in curves, I'm first gonna darken the image by dragging the curve towards right. Dragging the top point down to make the image look not too contrasty. Then with masking, carefully removing the effect on the face to give it more prominence. Zooming in to the maximum to get a precise selection and brushing out the effect. Also masking out around the boatman. Also around left part of the landscape where the sunlight is coming from. Next few selective filters to pop parts of the image. First one on the boatman to give more brightness and contrast. Couple on these mountains to remove the hazy look by decreasing the brightness. Another couple of filters to give some color to the sunset. Also one on the board for more structure. Now I'm gonna apply my favorite vintage filter with the preset fur. Increasing the vignette strength. Also the stride strength to darken the image. Then with masking, we'll remove the effect to pop the main subject. Looks like it is too dark, so going back to decrease the vignette strength. Removing the mask around the lamp and on the left part of the image. Now to give more brightness to the face, I'm going to use the brush tool. Here with the value of the dodge and burn at 5, brushing on the face to make it look like the light from the lamp is hitting the face. Also adding warmth by choosing the temperature option. Next, to give more light to the lamp, using curves, I'm gonna crush the blacks by dragging the low point of the RGB curve up. Then add a lot of yellow by dragging the blue curve, which is opposite of yellow, towards right. Adding some red to the mix. Then with masking, applying it around the light source on the lamp. Little more brightness and some color. Coming back to the brush tool for some more dodging on the face for more pop. To give overall warmth to the image for an evening look, increasing the temperature and adding some red tint. Now for some contrast to the foreground by increasing the brightness to the highlights. Then with masking, applying it on the foreground. Next, for some selective sharpening around the board by increasing the structure and applying it with masking. A little more tuning the mask in the vintage filter. So here are the changes after each edit. And the final result. Thanks for watching.